The blend diff sliders are one of Adobe Photoshop's most powerful layer blending options. They give you an incredibly nuanced control over how information from two separate layers is combined based on their luminosity values. Let's look at this in action. I want to give this photo a Hollywood style teal-orange tone. I've got two solid color layers set to the color blend mode, one called shadows, which is teal, and the other called highlights, which is orange. Turning them both on has a pretty hard effect on the image. Let's start with the shadows layer. I want the teal to only affect the dark areas of the image. To do that, I double click on the layer to get the layer options panel. The important slider here is underlying layer. If I grab the white triangles and drag them to the left, you can see that the teal starts to only affect the shadows. Option clicking splits the triangle so we can have a better blended effect. Now let's do the same for the highlights. This time we want to preserve the shadows, so drag the black triangles to the right and once again split them so you can have a better blended effect. The only thing left to do is tweak the overall layer opacities and we're done. I'm Harry Guinness and that was Blend If in 60 seconds.